So today we are going to discuss about the basic implant surgical procedures. So before we discuss on the basic implant surgical procedures, it is better to understand what you mean by the one stage and two stage implant surgical protocols. The one stage implant surgical protocol, which is also called the non-submerged approach. So as the name suggests, here itself, you know, it is non-submerged from the oral cavity. Here what happens is that the implant system itself will be specifically designed, okay, such that the coronal portion of this implant would be placed above the crest of the bone. So this is your crest of the bone. It would be placed above the crest of the bone, which is emerging through the gingival tissue, okay, and it might also have implants which is placed at the level of the bone, and then you place the healing abutment at the time of implant placement only, and this can also be used in the one stage implant surgical protocol. So whereas in the two stage implant surgical protocol or the submerged approach, here what happens, the implant is submerged from the oral cavity. So here the implant would be placed inside and then the flap would be closed, yes. After 3 to 4 months, what happens is that a second surgery would be done, an uncovery would be done, and the abutment would be placed, and then followed by a fabrication and impression of prosthesis would be done. So this is a two-stage implant surgical protocol. So now I'm going to discuss about the two-stage implant surgical protocols in detail. So now the implant has been placed, and we need to say, when do you actually plan for the second stage surgery or uncovery? Okay, so again, that also depends on a lot of factors. In case of a dense cortical bone, okay, and then there is a good initial implant support, meaning that there is a good primary implant stability, okay, that is probably around 40 newton centimeter is your top value. So primary implant stability is nothing but a mechanical engagement of your implant with the bone. And in case you are using any implant, you know, surface topographies, altered implants, surface topographies like acid etched, okay, so sandblasted. So on all these conditions, you plan for the uncovery or the second stage surgery after 2 to 4 months. Whereas in case of loose trabecular bone, grafted sites with lesser implant stability, that is less than 30 newton centimeter, it is better to wait for 4 to 6 months before you proceed with your second stage surgery or uncovery. Then once this uncovery is done, the healing abutment would be placed, then the restorative dentist, you know, starts on with the impression and fabrication of prosthesis.